Finally some rain. And boy do we need it. Pond's going into flood mode. You can see a roof overflow is heading into the pond. And our drains on the other side to our fruit trees get a bunch of fresh water. Actually, not fresh water, but fish water, which is supposed to be good. But the fishes sure are acting weird. But that's cool.